Is your reaction emoji feature is not working on your Instagram message? Now, solving the reaction feature not working issue is relatively simple. After following my process, you will learn a quick way to solve your problem. So sit back, relax, and let's get started. First, you need to open Instagram. Tap Profile, tap 3-dot line, tap Setting, tap Account, scroll down to the bottom. Now switch your account to Professional. You can change it later if you want. Tap Continue for 4 times. Choose anything from here. Tap Done. Tap Next. After that, now scroll up a little. Tap Sharing to the other apps. Choose your Facebook account. After that, just go back to your main setting option and log out of your Instagram account. Now tap and hold the apps. Tap App Info. Tap Clear All Data. After this, open the Google Play Store. Tap Search. Type Instagram. Now if you see the new update, then update it, or if you see there is no update, then join the beta version. After that, now your problem will be solved. Now if you still have a problem, please tell me in the comments. Thanks for watching.